Hello everyone, welcome you all to Revamp ED YouTube channel. In this video, we are going to see about an international conference on governance and public policy. The conference is going to be organized by GEDY India, Grassroots Empowerment and Development by Youth, in the collaboration of RGNYD. RGNYD is Rajiv Gandhi National Institute of Youth Development. It's the first kind of institute in South Asia for youth development. So here the conference thematic areas are state welfare policies, urban policies, policies on national security, and then local governance, and then the policies to achieve, you know, sustainable development goals in 2030. So these are some of the thematic areas, and for more details I will give the link in the description box. You can click and then you can find more information. So this conference is quite important conference in this era, like where we are facing all the problems which is related to education, health, even the economic crisis. So how the policies are affecting towards that, we can explore in this conference. And the conference is going to happen in seminar hall of RGNYD, where you can present your paper. So the minimum of 300 to 500 words of abstract you can submit before 10th of February, and then you can take your own time of March, you can submit your full paper. So the amount fees for the conference is for 600 for the pursuing PG and UG. So those who are enrolled as a PhD scholars, they have to pay 800 rupees, and then the academicians, it's varying. So please do join for the conference, international conference, and to support GEDY India, to try to visit RGNYD once, and do support our channel by subscribing, and then by sharing, and then by clicking the bell icon. Thank you everyone.